Underwater world never gets to surprise. The marine life has an entirely different pace, an ominous silence, and yet humans are willing to explore it, even if it is in the freezing cold South Pole. Some of the sights are man-made, but no less impressive. So before going to the video, we would like to remind you that if you have not yet subscribed us, subscribe now and join Sam with us. So here are some wonders of the underwater world. Surely you will amazing. Now let us talk one by one in this video. The Great Barrier Reef, Queensland, Australia. This is the biggest coral reef in the world, the most diverse and the most spectacular. Therefore, it is one of the seven wonders of the natural world. The rich marine world includes corals, sea stars, manta rays, turtles, sharks and more. It's easy to explore it in the crystal clear water. The Great Barrier Reef is the best place to go diving for the beginners as well as professional divers. The Great Blue Hole, Belize. It is a true wonder. It is a submarine sinkhole which lies next to the Lighthouse Reef. This is considered to be a large sinkhole, though it is over 300 meters across and 124 meters deep. The hole was formed during the Ice Age when the sea levels were much lower. When it is level rose, the water flooded the cave, which resulted in this fascinating view. Belize is a great holiday destination at any time of the year. Underwater waterfall, Mauritius. The remote island in the Indian Ocean, 200 kilometers away from Africa, is very attractive tourist destination. The underwater waterfall located on the southwestern shore might serve as a signature of Mauritius. It is not an actual waterfall, but an optical illusion. Tourists are offered to relax in the white sand beach and enjoy the warm water. Fernando de Noronha, Brazil. The archipelago is made of 21 islands 354 kilometers away from the Brazilian shore. Due to the south equatorial current, the water is very warm and diving with no shoot possible in the 40 meters depth. The marine landscape features tunnels, canyons and rocks, making the experience even more exciting. Water is crystal clear, visibility reaches up to 50 meters and the rich sea life is splendid. Cancun Underwater Museum, Mexico. It is the most famous underwater museum in the world. The sculptures were especially made for this spot. This is posited underwater off the coast of Island de Mujeres. The sculptures were supposed to substitute the eroding reef. This site indeed attracts tourists and adventurers. The amazing museum can be admired from the glass bottom boats by snorkeling or scuba diving. So guys, this is how the video ends today. I think you enjoyed this video. If this video is valuable for you, like the video and share with your friends. Stay safe all, and see you again in next interesting video.